are today. I hope you are healthy and happy wherever you are. On this occasion, I am Aisyah Taningrum. My colleague Sarli will explain something interesting that will increase your knowledge in the field of architecture. What is that? Let's move to Sarli.
Hello, my name is Sarli Dipatiara. In here, I am convening my friend. We will explain about Pilai Sola, including architecture, interior, and art deco furniture that is applied in the design. Okay, let's check it out, guys.
Villa Isola, now Bumi Siliwangi, is an art deco building in the northern part of Bandung, the capital of West Java province of Indonesia. Overlooking the valley with the view of the city, Villa Isola was completed in 1933 by the Dutch architect Wolf Schumacher for the Dutch media tycoon Dominic Willem Barretti, the founder of the Aneta Press Agency in the Dutch East Indies. The original purpose of the building was for Barretti's private house, but then it was transformed into a hotel after his death, and now it serves as the headmastership office of Indonesian Education University. This building used a modern architecture style by incorporating traditional concept with Japanese architectural philosophy with a north-south cosmic axis such as the ITB main building and Gedung Sate. The foundation was built of steel and concrete was used to fill the skeleton and the floors between iron bars. The Villa Isola complex consists of the building itself and two large gardens, and it covered an area of about 120,000 square meters.
Facade and interior. The facade of the Villa Isola building is horizontal curved lines, like most of Schumacher work. Villa Isola is symmetrical. The main door is in the middle of the building, facing north. This door is protected by a canopy in the form of curved concrete, which is supported by one wall at the end. The three-story building. The floor is lower than the road surface, is due to the uneven topography in the surrounding area that is open. There is a garden with curved terraces to follow the ground. The curved corners of the building form a quarter circle. As a wall, building and rock are like wavy water that arises because objects fall on them. So, this building is an architectural adjustment between the building and the environment. The part of the villa facing north and south was used for the bedroom, living room, and dining area, equipped with white glass windows and doors. The space is expressed on the north front and south rear. Face of the building are all symmetrical. The room are located in the corner. The walls are 1/4 circle. The lowest floor is used for action. Children fly is equipped with a minibar directly to the back garden terrace. In addition, in this section, there is also space for an office, kitchen, bedroom, and toilet. On the first floor, there is a very large room. To the right is of the dining room, there is a workroom complete with a library and a typewriter at the end north. All windows are open except to enjoy the outside view, as well as a ventilation and a channel sunlight. To protect the terrace and bedroom from rainwater, made of glass through supported with a steel frame. The shape of the living room is identical to the main bedroom with the background towards the north. So, that Mount Tangkuban Parahu become the villa. All the furniture and glass from Paris, French.
Art deco furniture at Isola is placed in the middle of the room, and nothing is located in the corner of the room. Not all corners of the furniture are leaning against the wall, because the walls also have the same function and ornament details as intended to be shown or exhibited.
Okay, that is all about Pilai Sola. Hopefully it can be understood. Take care of your healthy. Have a nice day, everyone.